His drums sound amazing. Woo! So it looks like he has Zildjian cymbals, but he's kind of mix and matched different kinds of levels of Zildjian cymbals.